Hello friends, welcome to Vikas Academy. Today in this Governor General series, we will be discussing Lord Ellenborough. You see, Lord Ellenborough came to office in 1842 for 2 years till 1844. During his tenure, first of Anglo-Afghan War was ended, right? Simply you should remember, the first Anglo-Afghan War started in 1836 during the Governor General of Lord Auckland, and it came to an end during Lord Ellenborough in 1842, right? So you should remember this. Next point, Sindh was annexed by Charles Napier in 1843, and Charles Napier was appointed as first governor of Sindh. During Ellenborough, slavery was completely abolished, and there was a war with Scindia of Gwalior, and it was forced Scindia of Gwalior to sign a humiliating treaty in 1843. This is all about your Lord Ellenborough. Thank you.